When I was born, my parents were given a lot of uncertainties about what my life and what my future would hold because I had a disability. And my parents decided that the label they were given wasn't something that they were going to stick with. They raised me as someone who didn't have a disability, but as someone who just had to do things differently.